So when we last left off, we were trying to get ready for the horde that'll hit tonight. And we need a lot of iron for that. And holy cow, these textures are awful. So what are we going to be doing? We are going to be harvesting a lot of iron today. So we can try to upgrade some of these spikes. We might actually be able to make... We might be able to five-shot these rocks if we make a new one. We also want to keep our eyes open for birds' nests, for feathers, or just eggs. I admit I'm half tempted to bump up to spend 5 points just to get steel. How close are we? Yeah, you know what? We're going for it. See how this is, because in theory we can get... And yes, we can now five shot with this. Of course, we were about to get steel tools, so it kind of winds up being irrelevant, but... With the zombies giving XP, I'm less concerned about... You know, it's like it would take a good chunk of time to get up to the steel. Time is the enemy, and I can always go mass hunting zombies if I need a level quickly after the horde night. We're going to need a lot of iron bars. Let's take a look at something. Are you kidding me? Steel tools require a workbench? Well, I'm assuming they require a workbench at least, since they're not an option there. Unless we say goodbye to our trusty bow. And if they're gonna try to make steel tools this much harder to get, then maybe they should be better than goddamn stone tools. Or iron tools should be better than stone tools, just as a crazy, crazy thought. I mean, at this point they probably are, but they kinda weren't initially. Really? Really? Started to do his duck and swing thing faster than I expected him to there. Thought I had time to line up another shot there. And of course the fact that his head is clipping into the goddamn ground when he gets knocked down means I couldn't have just killed him there. So you know, that'd be a nice thing if he didn't clip into the ground like that. supply drop incoming. Alright, those already have stuff on them, excellent. What is the point of this? To get the actual scrap iron to upgrade the log spikes faster. We're off to hunt more iron. Thank you. 49er, 69er. Gonna have to get back soon, do final preparations. Not quite to the 100 mark. Building up that athletic skill while we mine, woohoo! At 1700, I'm definitely gonna go back. Let's make some cheap spikes. Last truck, then we're heading back. Feeling out this apparent thing. Thank you. badly at this. We'll see how well this holds up. Oh, thunderstorm, perfect setting. Thank you. wish I'd kept track of how many zombie kills I had prior to today. Still coming. How did that not hit? Is that the first spider zombie I've seen? Because I think it is. What the hell are you doing, spider zombie? are they just gonna keep spawning until dawn? Like. It's 4 a.m. and they're still goddamn coming, but like only one or two at a time here. I'm starting to wonder if just freaking repairing the walls all night would have been more efficient. How many arrows am I firing here? Literally just not stop spawning until dawn, because that's the feeling I'm getting. Wait, what the hell? Ah, cool. Forged iron to repair that, okay.